In this video, I will show you how to use a very useful Chrome extension called Save to Google Drive. This extension can be used to save images from websites. When you are browsing and you see some image which is interesting, you can straight away save that image to Google Drive if you have this extension installed. So let us see how to use it. So in Google, just type Save to Google Drive. And you will get this page, Save to Google Drive, Google Chrome. Click on that. And this is the extension which we want to install in our browser. So add to Chrome, it will show this message. And this is the extension we want to add in our Chrome browser. As you can see that it has been used by many users. Its rating is 4-star. And this is offered by Google Drive team. So therefore, we trust this extension. We click on Add to Chrome and Add Extension. Now I get this message that this Chrome extension has been added. And now I don't want to synchronize with my computer. So I just close this. And now I also close this window. Now this is my Google Drive and I am currently at root location. And I want to save an image here. And this is the website from which I want to save this image to my Google Drive. So I right click on this image and now I have this option. This option becomes available only when you install this extension. And now I have further two options, save link to your Google Drive or save image to your Google Drive. So let's assume I want to save image to my Google Drive. So I click on that and now I will get this message that the extension is asking for permissions. And because it is from Google, so I trust this extension and I click on allow. On the left hand side, I will see progress bar and then this message saying that this image was saved to my Google Drive. And now I can close this. And now if I click on my Google Drive, I can see that the image has been saved in my Google Drive. So this is how you can use this Chrome extension to save images from websites. In the same manner, you can add other extensions. There are plenty of extensions available, but you should trust the company because most are third-party extensions and you are giving access to your Google account. So make sure that you read the privacy policy, etc. But you can add more functionality to your Google Drive by adding these Chrome extensions and also by adding certain add-ons. So there is a slight difference between add-ons and extensions. Extensions are available to all of your apps within your browser, while the add-ons are designed for specific applications.